Hi everyone, today we are going to make a Japanese authentic Japanese miso soup. Miso means bean, soybean paste like this. You can buy it from Chinese supermarket. I buy from Chinese supermarket, you can buy from Japanese supermarket. The second ingredient is this one, called dashi. It's kind of fish powder. This one. So I have teaspoon of this fish powder, then have 1 teaspoon of the soybean paste. The vegetables I have here is kind of kale from my garden. This really is prune. This is Chinese Napa cabbage. Here's a little bit of seaweed, kind of seaweed. You can buy from any Korean store, Chinese store, they have this kind of seaweed. Here's one mushroom, dried mushroom I soak, then slice it. Regarding vegetables, you can add any vegetables on hand, like spinach with other things, any kind of greens, like a Chinese supermarket sell a lot of choy, some bok choy, something, those green vegetables. Anything on hand, you can just throw them to make, okay? So here's I'm going to make two cup of water here, and just cold water, no oil added. So just add them to the pot, all together to the pot. Except the green onions, I add at the end. Okay, this all can add at the pot. Then you boil it. After boil for a few minutes, vegetables, can be tender. Then you just add this rest ingredients and dip plus the green onion. Then you eat. So the vegetables already boiled about 2 to 3 minutes, is already tender. So now I'm going to add the bean paste first. If you don't like too salty, because this bean paste is made with a lot of salt, you can add less, reduce it. The best thing is put this, next I'm gonna add this fish powder. So turn on the heat. Don't need heat no more. The last one is the green onions. Then you're done, finish. Oh, smells so good. Here's my breakfast for this morning. I have multiple green congee here. Here's the miso soup I just made. Japanese soup. Smells so good here. And I have a little bit of ground sesame, black sesame seeds, and a few pieces of walnuts. Just add to the congee. Then half of hard boiled egg. So let me try the miso soup. Wow, tastes so good. Very good.